Hey, what's up guys, it's Emily and welcome back to my channel. Today it's Friday the 7th of August and I am so excited for today. Today we are going to play a show at Into the Grave Festival in Leeuwarden, the Netherlands. As you all know, normal festivals still can't happen, so it's going to be a streaming festival which will be available to watch for free on their website and Facebook page, I believe. But a new update, or how do you call it? A new improvement is that there will be a small audience. I believe there are 50 people allowed. And the audience is going to be seated. I believe that there will be tables and people can sit with two or alone. So yeah, sounds a little bit weird, but it's definitely an improvement and I'm so excited to play in front of an audience again. Of course, social distancing regulations still apply, but that's only logical. But anyway, yeah, I am so excited to finally play in front of a small audience again. And yeah, the only downside to today is that it's going to be extremely hot, at least for the Netherlands. It's going to be around 34 degrees, I believe, and we have to drive for about 3 hours to Leeuwarden in a car that has no air conditioning, so that is going to be intense, but I am sure it's going to be worth it. Yeah, I hope you will enjoy watching this vlog. It was something that I wanted to share. Oh yeah, this has... Okay, so I want to show you something and it really doesn't have anything to do with today, but I think you will like to see it. I just found out that Havoc is going to do a reissue of their older albums on vinyl, and I just pre-ordered Time Is Up. Look at this, so beautiful. As some of you might know, I've been looking for this album for quite a while. And I also pre-ordered A Natural Selection, because I also don't have that one in my collection yet. It will be released in October, so once it's time, I will probably show you them. But yeah, I just pre-ordered them and I thought you might like to know in case you are also searching for them. I have a lot of stuff to pack for today. I packed most of the merchandise last night already, so that saves me a lot of time. And yesterday I cleaned and restringed my guitar. Lovely lightning, but yeah, I restringed and cleaned and oiled my guitar yesterday. And yeah, fresh strings, so all ready to go. Okay, so before I start to pack all the stuff that I need to bring today, I have to pick up my medication at the pharmacy, but that's really not interesting for you guys to see, so I guess we'll just fast forward to the rest of the day. I'm going to bring some of my new guitar picks and look at how cool they are. I'm sitting outside and I'm going to eat some food, and I made some iced coffee, so I hope it's nice. That's alright. I usually buy the pre-made one, but I didn't have that anymore. So this is just some coffee with some Elpro Barista almond milk and some ice cubes. It's not as good as the one that I usually have, but at least it's something. And I'm just gonna relax for a little bit, and I'm currently reading Poor Unfortunate Soul by Serena Valentino. This is the third book by her that I'm reading and I'm really enjoying it. So yeah, I'm just gonna relax for a bit and then continue to
get ready. Right now it's 12 o'clock and we have to leave at 4, so I have 4 hours, so I can take it easy. And it's quite hot already, and Tim just said that the car actually does have air conditioning, so that's great. It's already 32 degrees and it's gonna be 35. Holiday, I'm doing some relaxing stuff like reading and also making a puzzle, and this is a really cool one. Ursula, it's the Disney Villains series and it's so cool. And together with my boyfriend I also made this one. It's so beautiful as well. This is the Maleficent edition. So Fons forgot all his symbols in the rehearsal room and he needs them today, so yeah, I have to pack them for him. Simone and Fons are driving together, and then Tim, Elsa and I are also driving together in a different car, so we don't meet beforehand. So yeah, nice task. Thanks, Fons. It's so hot already. I'm going to pack all the merch right now. I only have to put it in these boxes because I already packed all the things that I need yesterday evening. It's a bit all over the place, but the rest is over here. It's so hot. I can't handle it, so I think I'm gonna take a shower, do my makeup, and then it's almost time to go, I think. Hello. 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 Will you let me go? Bismillah, no!
Docs, Google, edits.
Leuk.
Het hoor. Hier een setlijst.
Die krijgen wat van ons, een aftaak. Dat moet nog een beetje bijgemixt worden.
Oh, die kaarsjes zijn leuk.
Wat zei je?
Ik zie het snel, ik voel me helemaal langzaam.
Oh, ja. 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 Ja.
As you can tell by my face, we just got off stage and it was so much fun. When we arrived, I didn't really have time to update you guys because we were kind of in a hurry. We had to build up our stuff and do the sound check, and then it was already time to perform. But yeah, Elsa and I are going to do an interview in a bit and take away all our stuff.
Dennis, je hebt een berichtje gekregen.
Oeps.
Dat
is niet belangrijk.
Maakt helemaal niet uit. Met de dames van Sisters of Civication, met Els en Emily.
Hoi.
Jullie hebben met jullie gespeeld. Hoe was het?
Ja, superleuk.
Ja?
Ja.
Andere ervaring wel?
Ja, ja, zeker in vergelijking met de isolation sessions die we laatst hebben gedaan. Dat was zonder publiek.
Ja.
En met koptelefoon. En dit was wel, ja, wat meer te vergelijken met een echt optreden met een beetje publiek en meer bewegingsvrijheid.
Ja.
Dus dat was wel heel erg leuk.
Heel erg leuk. En dat was volgens mij denk ik ook een van de eerste shows weer na een lange periode.
Ja,
met publiek in ieder geval.
Ja, de laatste keer was geloof ik in Vila.
Els en I just did the interview and it's now time for food. Because we didn't have time to eat before the show. And this is what we got.
Doe een slag heel hard.
Lekker!
Oh, hier liggen nog shit op.
Good morning, it's the next day. Last night was so much fun. I really enjoyed playing. And it kind of felt like a real show because last time we played was at the isolation sessions, which was a live stream as well, but there was no audience and just cameras and crew of the venue. And like you saw in the vlog yesterday, there were tables and people were seated, and it was a bit different than a show normally would be, but it was a lot of fun. Because it was so far away, I was at home at about 2 a.m. last night, which wasn't too bad, but I didn't end the vlog because I was so tired and I'm still very tired right now. But yeah, I'm going to pack some orders for my Picardle web shop before it's too hot today to do anything, because it's going to be even hotter than it was yesterday. I just thought that I'd pack the orders so that it's done and I don't have to think about it anymore. And yeah, right here behind me are all my t-shirts. And like I said yesterday, I have new guitar picks. I am so happy with them. They are in my favorite colors, yellow and pink, and they have my logo on the one side and then the band logo on the other side. In case you are wondering, I use 1.14 millimeters guitar picks. After I posted a photo on my social media accounts, a lot of people were asking if they were for sale, so I put them for sale on my BigCardle webshop after, and I actually sold quite a lot of them already, so I'm going to pack them right now. And I'm quite sure that you've seen this before, but I only have a couple left of these signed hand numbered photo cards, and I'm going to write a personal message on the back. And I believe that right now I have only 5 left of them. So if you want to get one, then now is your chance. I won't be reprinting these. And it's also the last chance to get my old guitar pick design. The white ones with my face on the back. So yeah, I'm going to pack those orders right now. By the way, I really appreciate everyone who supports me in any way, buying my merch or any of this really helps me out a lot. But watching my videos, liking my posts, I can't talk today anymore, and leaving comments and sharing and stuff like that is also helping me out a lot. Great ways to support anyone basically without spending any money, so I just wanted to say thank you for that. And yeah, time to pack the orders. So where did I leave my phone? It's 1 hour later and I am all done packing all the orders, and I just wanted to mention that of course I still give out guitar picks for free at shows, but this is meant for the people that don't have that opportunity, and especially since there are almost no shows during the corona times, except for yesterday then, but that was kind of an exception. But anyway, this is the end of the vlog. I thought that it would be fun to do another question of the day. So my question to you is, have you watched any live streams from the bands that you like, or a festival that you love, or yeah, let me know which ones you saw. And then this is the end. I hope you enjoyed watching. Please give this vlog a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more videos in the future. And yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Bye bye.